But you know what? I don't have to go there. And I will not go there because I believe on Jesus and I follow Jesus. Jesus came to rescue and save that which is lost. Unless you repent and believe in a holy Jesus, hell will be your home. What I would call hell a home. Hell is not a home. But if it's not in place for the heaven of wicked individual, the Bible says that God hates the wicked. God hates the wicked every day. And we got a prime example of wickedness right in front of us, bouncing around like some kind of a pervert. That's what the problem is here, is we got too many perverts in the Democrat Party. Too many perverts. If y'all are the prime example of who the Democrats are,
Yeah, we're in the world. You're bringing people to everybody. It's okay.
Feminist would come closer to killing their baby than a godly woman. A godly woman one day. Oh, my mama loved me. She found me this world. Oh, but a bunch of ugly, wicked Democrats. They would have voted every one of the Democrats. Roe versus Wade, where they wanted to kill the baby. That's the problem today. We have a bunch of wicked
you sow to the flesh, you'll reap of the spirit. But if you sow to the flesh,
destruction. You'll reap destruction. And the Bible says in the book of Revelation, come over the fake science, global warming. Well, you know what? just goes to show you can't trust a wicked Democrat because they'll lie to you. They're moving their mouth, they're lying. And that's why you need to quit being a Democrat. You need to quit being an LGBT. You need to quit being a feminazi.
You need to quit behind somebody's back. You need to quit hiding behind somebody's back.
The Bible says for women to be silent. The Bible
says for women to be silent. Your feelings are valid and you are loved.
The Bible says Sarah called her husband Lord, and she was blessed. But you're not blessed. All you know is death, murder, and anything and killing. That's all you know. The Bible says thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt not lie with mankind as with womankind.
What are you saying is killing?
That's what the Bible says.
Let's go.
Romans first chapter says, it says, men with men working that which is unseemly, receiving in themselves the just recompense of their error. It's an error for man to be with a man. And the reason why we got a sodomite marriage today is because of